Hello, every person on the World Wide Web. Welcome to another review thingy. Today's video thing. Interest is a compilation of Disney Junior logo bumpers. So, and it's the Disney Junior US version. So if you are interested in, well, seeing and hearing about all of this, these bumpers, then you're at the right place. So let's just pay attention to what's going on here. We got Dumbo flying around the various elements that are transformed into letters of the Disney Junior logo. There was like a tent and stuff. The O here is a flat tire. This is like a lightning. McQueen thing right now. And who's who? I don't know. They keep changing so fast. Now we got some kind of Cinderella here. You know, her shoe is made out of glass, but here she is made out of glass. That's pretty clever. Winnie the bear. Winnie the bear. I'm gonna call him Winnie the bear because I'm tired of using the correct names. Winnie the bear. Why not? Right? You got a very
It's springtime on Disney Junior.
Very crude version of a pine tree. And Disney Junior.
Where the magic begins.
Here it's where the magic starts. I changed begins with starts. We got Peter Pan over here in London flying onto an island where the crocodile. Well, he's trying to eat the letter J, who's supposed to be Captain Hook. Get off the hook! So, we got Doc McStuffins here, the girl who has all of these toys, and she cures them of their ailments and disease and stuff like that.
Do you know what day it is today? That's right.
Here's a, I think we've transitioned over to the days of the week. We got Monday. That's, what was that? A chimpanzee? A chimp?
It's Monday. Begins.
Something like that. I didn't. Oh, and it's gone. So basically, we got these bumpers of the day of the week, but I did not include all of them in this video. I only included Monday because they're all pretty much the same. It's just a different day and a different animal. And the announcer lady says it's a different day. She's like, today is Monday. I don't know why I said it like that. We got Donald Duck, very happy, a very happy Donald Duck. I like when people. Happy. I think happiness in the world should be more prevalent, more common, more dominant, more, yeah, more easier. Access, more easier to see, more easier to witness, more easier to be. So we got Donald Duck picking oranges here, and Dave. Kind of successfully completed their mission until the last moment where the Disney part of the Disney Junior logo falls down from a tree and the oranges are all on the ground. So you've chewed off more than you can swallow. You've bitten off more than you can swallow. Yeah. So we got Tots here, a very new bumper by bumper standards, because you've got some very old ones that are years old. This one is, I believe, is from 2000. So it's at least from the same year. I mean, months go by really fast. I remember when it was like extremely new. It was the freshest thing on the. Block. So you've got these bathtub thing. You got the family bumpers. I don't think family bumpers are a particularly big thing here on this channel. I have a separate video with family bumpers. But you do have the occasional family bumpers too, because why not? Every bumper is welcome here, as long as it's about the. Junior logo at the end. I think that's the criteria. I mean, yeah. So we've got the futuristic Elroy Jetson bumper right here with the jet packs.